Dear colleagues, dear parents, I will show you the model of selective screening for CDG in Bulgaria. This is the Bulgarian CDG team. All of these people have contributed for the development of the problem in Bulgaria. You can see in the center Professor Kremensky. The systemical approach to CDG started with Uruguay Connect, with the participation of 25 research groups of 18 countries of European Union, USA, Israel, including chair of Pediatrics Medical University, Sofia. In 2007, Bulgaria became a member of European Union, and the Uruguay Connect continued in Bulgarian screening for CDG in Bulgaria of Medical University Sofia with principal investigators, Dr. Stancheva and Professor Kremensky. In 2013 was the defense of the doctoral thesis screening for CDG in children with mental retardation, and in the same year it was the foundation of Patients Association Hereditary Multiple Osteochondroma. The aim is the presentation of the model of selective screening for congenital disorders of acquisition in Bulgaria. I will show you. I will present the CDG types in Bulgaria, the gene mutation in Bulgarian CDG patients, the methods for CDG diagnostics, the organization of the selective screening, and the foundation of Bulgarian Association for CDG. In our research, participated up to now 280 patients of university hospitals, of chair of pediatrics, neurology, orthopedics, and of Medical University Sofia. The biological material which had been used was serum samples for peripheral venous blood for isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin in Bulgaria, in Metabolic Center, Catholic University, Leuven, Belgium, capillary zone electrophoresis in Metabolic Center, Catholic University, Belgium, peripheral venous blood for DNA analysis of X1 and X2 genes in Department of Medical Genetics, University of Antwerp, Belgium, skin fibroblasts for and peripheral venous blood for enzyme activity of PMM and PMI in the Duf Institute, Brussels, Belgium, and enzyme activity of PMM, Radboud University, Nijmegen Medical Center, Netherlands, and DNA analysis of PMM2 gene in Center for Human Genetics in Leuven, Belgium. These are the selected methods for investigation of N-glycosylation disorders, clinical pedigree analysis, isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin, capillary zone electrophoresis, enzyme activity of PMM and PMI, PCR amplification, and direct sequencing of PMM2 gene. Isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin, the following method have been used: Van Eyck, Karshon, Van Eyck, and Ueda, a Japanese author, modified methods, Bulgarian Academy of Science. The material and methods, this is the laboratory equipment which was used, the Multifor 2 electrophoresis system and MIDI-BIS Pro system for documentation of the results. For all glycosylation disorders, we used clinical radiological methods, pedigree analysis, DNA extraction, PCR amplification, and direct sequencing of all coding exon of X1 and X2 genes, MLPA, and FISH analysis. The isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin has been chosen for screening method for CDG in Bulgaria, a modified method of isoelectrofocusing according to Van Eyck and Ueda has been applied and approved for CDG screening in Bulgarian Academy of Science. The modification have allowed reduction of the pre-analytical stage with 24 hours, augmentation 4 times of the investigated samples in one investigation, reduction of the time for isoelectrofocusing to 2 hours, and diminution of the use quantity of polyclonal antitransferrin IgG antibodies. This is the method which has been optimized with the use of ampholine pack plate with narrow gradient. You can see a better visualization of the result. The result obtained with the modified method for isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin with polyacrylamide gel ampholine pack plate with MIDI-BIS Pro system, which has been used to produce accurate image of the gel. At the left side are demonstrated the isoforms of transferrin. There are 52 samples, 52 starts, which have been investigated. At the right side are shown also the results of the first Bulgarian patient with PMM2-CDG. This is the first Bulgarian patient with PMM2-CDG. His preliminary clinical diagnosis were malformative syndrome, cerebral palsy, hypotonic form, MRT data for the anti-oncology variant, symptomatic epilepsy, generalized tonic-clonic seizures, myoclonic and complex partial seizures, mental retardation, the age of diagnosis 4 years and 5 months. This is our second Bulgarian patient with PMM to CDG. Her diagnosis is at 2 years and 10 months. This is the comparison of the main screening criteria which has been chosen by our team and the clinical symptoms of the first patients. You can see the hypotonia in the neonatal period, mental retardation and cerebellar syndrome from 1 month to 1 year, and mental retardation, cerebellar syndrome, cerebellar atrophy from 1 year to 11 years, which have been demonstrated in the two age groups. We decided to screen the patients based on the age-related criteria. These are the complementary screening criteria which has been chosen by us and showed 100 coincidence between them and the symptoms of the patients, and complementary screening criteria also age-related, which had been hadn't been demonstrated in the first patients. This is the diagnostic strategy of the patients with PMM to CDG, isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin in Bulgarian Academy of Science, type 1 pattern, capillary zone electrophoresis in referent laboratory in European Union, enzyme activity of PMM and PMI, and PCR amplification of PMM2 gene, which allowed the demonstration of 4 mutations, the most common, and also mutations which are common in Denmark and in Germany. The selective screening for X1, X2 CDG was based on clinical, radiological, and genealogical analysis in 42 patients with more than 2 osteochondromas in the juxtaepiphyseal long bones and a positive family history in the majority of cases. DNA analysis of X2 genes. This is the rentgenological criteria for X1, X2 CDG. This sample method can be used for diagnosis of the disease. The pedigree analysis of 15 families with X1, X2 CDG show that the novel mutations have been found in patients without family history for hereditary multiple osteochondroma. The pedigree of a patient is shown at your right side with mutation of X2 genes. More of the families have 7-8 members which are affected by the disease in 3-4 generations. This is the distribution of the patients with X1, X2 CDG, more in the mountain area, which can be started to further work on the epidemiological analysis. Results of the DNA analysis of X1 gene, 10 mutations, of which 5 were new. They are demonstrated in red. Of X2 gene, 5 mutations, of which 4 were new. The age of onset of in 16 patients showed the late infantile period. Also, there are sex differences between male and females of the age of onset of the disease. The clinical symptoms of X1, X2 CDG patients, which showed osteochondromas, joint dysfunction, skeletal deformations, orthodontic anomalies, chronic pain, nail deformities, bone fractures, spastic quadriparesis, short stature due to shortening of lower limbs, psychosis, and mental retardation. New symptoms have been found in patients with new mutations. At the photo is shown a patient which diagnosis at 7 years old was Gideon Lange. There have been made genotype-phenotype correlation in 22 patients with X1 CDG. The patients with X2 show a lower anatomical burden, a better prognosis. And we had also, I will demonstrate you, a patient with GNE CDG. His symptoms were facies myopathica, proximal myopathy, distal myopathy. He is in advanced stage of the disease, cardiomyopathy, normal intelligence, CMG, myogenic changes, elevated creatine kinase, and DNA analysis of GNE gene. This is the patient. I will never forget him. He say, I hope there will be treatment for my disease. And this disorder has been first described in 2001 by Professor Ternev, Clinic of Neurology, Alexandrovska, in his doctoral thesis, 6 new neuromuscular diseases in Bulgaria. At present, there have been diagnosed 22 patients by personal communications, which are well documented and genetically also analyzed. These patients are of gypsy origin. only of gypsy origin. The analytical screening approach to CDG, this is the free disease is known, which criteria for disorders of angiococcylation, two chondromas in the juxtapophysial long bones or the apophysis of flat bones in the majority of cases, and this homeopathy sparing the quadriceps, age of onset, and autosomal recessive inheritance. Conclusions, there have been diagnosed three types CDG in Bulgaria, PMM to CDG 2 patients, X1, X2 CDG 24 patients, GNE CDG 22. The DNA analysis of PMM to gene have shown 4 new known mutations. The DNA analysis of X has shown 16 mutations, of which 9 new. There have been found clinical genetic correlation in X1, X2 CDG, and new informative symptoms have been proposed. A patient's association hereditary multiple osteochondroma has been founded. The modified method isoelectrofocusing of serum transferrin has been introduced for CDG screening in Bulgaria. An organization model has been proposed for CDG diagnostic and has been successfully applied in practice. These are the publications only in Bulgarian medical journals. The poster presentations which have been made in Bulgaria, Austria, and Belgium, and the publication in Journal of Inherited Metabolic Diseases with the citation up to now. Thank you for the attention. I would like to thank all colleagues from Uruguay Connect, and I hope there will be a new project.
Thank you. Thank you.